I actually don't have anything to say in this video. I just wanted to make I just wanted to make the thumbnail. And I hereby challenge Trent Horn to a thumbnail standoff. Whoever gets bested by the more preposterous thumbnail, whoever gives up and can't come up with a more preposterous thumbnail in the videos coming out between now and our debate on March 2nd, has to quote James White in their opening speech. And that's really all I wanted to say in this video.